How to write symbols in chemistry, a quick guide introduction. Welcome to our short video on how to write symbols in chemistry. Symbols are an essential part of chemical notation and allow scientists to represent elements, compounds, and reactions in a concise and standardized manner. In this video, we'll explore the basics of chemical symbols and provide you with some practical tips for writing them correctly. Let's get started. Understanding chemical symbols. Chemical symbols are abbreviations or short representations used to denote elements and compounds. They are typically derived from the element's name, often using one or two letters, and are written with an uppercase initial letter and lowercase following letters, if any. Element hydrogen symbol H. Element helium symbol He. Element lithium symbol Li. Element beryllium symbol Be. Element boron symbol B. Element carbon symbol C. Element nitrogen symbol N. Element oxygen symbol O. Element fluorine symbol F. Element neon symbol Ne. First 10 elements from the periodic table: hydrogen, helium, beryllium, boron, carbon, nitrogen, oxygen, fluorine and neon. Elements and their symbols. Every element in the periodic table has a unique chemical symbol. For example, the symbol for oxygen is O, carbon is C, hydrogen is H, boron B, nitrogen N, and fluorine F. Some element symbols are derived from their Latin or Greek names, such as gold, O from aurum, and sodium, Na from natrium. Writing subscripts. Subscripts are used in chemical formulas to indicate the number of atoms present for each element in a compound. To write a subscript, simply lower the number slightly below the baseline. For example, in water, hydrogen oxide, the subscript 2 indicates that there are two hydrogen atoms bonded to one oxygen atom. Ionic charges. Chemical symbols can also represent the ionic charge of an ion. When an element forms an ion, a superscript is used to indicate the charge. For instance, iron 2 is represented as Fe squared, where the superscript 2 plus signifies a positive charge of plus 2. Parentheses for polyatomic ions. Polyatomic ions are groups of atoms that behave as a single unit and carry a charge. When writing the symbol for a polyatomic ion in a chemical formula, enclose it in parentheses. For example, the sulfate ion is represented as SO4-2-ion. Balancing chemical equations. Chemical symbols are also used to balance chemical equations, which represent chemical reactions. In an equation, the symbols of reactants and products are written, indicating the substances involved and their relative proportions. Conclusion. Writing symbols in chemistry is an essential skill for understanding and communicating chemical concepts. By understanding the basics of chemical symbols, subscripts, ionic charges, and balancing equations, you can effectively read and write chemical notations. We hope this short guide has been helpful to you. Stay curious and keep exploring the fascinating world of chemistry. Thank you. Please like and subscribe my YouTube channel, Chemistry Concepts by Samin Mumtaz.